Greetings, comrades. I am Admiral Andrei, and welcome back again to Phasmophobia. I'm still in the mood for another game, so let's try and see if we can survive again. Single player. First of all, just select that and then the house. Something easy again. No farmhouses, no asylums, no prisons. That one has 16 rooms, 10 over 2 levels. Let's try Willow Street. Right, now I have to figure this out again. So the shop, you see there we already have items. I guess I have to individually say add. Do I even have a thermometer? It says 0, so... Let's get another one. Buy for 30 and add. Tripods, I think we were missing last time. Anyway, we do have the money, and what else are we going to do with it? Let's just see here again now. Yes, you can scroll. I did not see that last time. A strong flashlight and a sound sensor. I don't know how we use this. I guess we will buy one. Let's see. Rather the strong flashlight, even though... Well... Let's see, maybe, no, that's the more important thing. I think the sound thing is not so important. So let's add that here. And I think we're okay now. It says 1 out of 6, so I don't, see, this is stuff that I still have to figure out. Oh well, let's ready up and go. Still amateur. Here we go. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. Whoever was here, nothing. The ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't No message today for some reason. Oh well, let's see what we have to do. So it's a Robin Lewis. Repel the ghost with a smudge stick while it's chasing someone. Not my favorite. Get the ghost to walk through salt, that should be doable, and detect a ghost presence with a motion sensor, that should also be doable, once we identify its location. There's still these daily challenges and things. Discover the ghost type, that's obviously our mission, so that should be easy. So at least we'll do something. Now, remember the rules? Do our research. So let's see, there's the other level. In any case, it is here on the first floor in the garage, so at least we know where the power needs to be turned on. Right, what do we do for our first run through? We take light, of course, we take thermometer maybe, and I think also just the K2 meter. And let's go. I think I know the problem here. Why there's no sound. Just hang on, I'll try and fix that quickly. For some reason, when I plug in the microphone, it overrides the normal sound output device. And I need to remember to fix that. Now at least we can hear something again. Right, let's do the EMF first. I heard something. Aha! I do need the camera. So So there's the box. Hiding spots. Ew, don't step on it. Oh no. Oh, wonderful. Why do people have such creepy basements? Hiding spot. Nothing so far. Another hiding spot. Okay, I think we can ignore the basement for now. Let's just go back and turn the light on. We're still protected by the timer, so we should be fine for now. Clear water. I do hear something. Where's the upstairs? I don't think there is an upstairs. No, there's just a downstairs. Degrees. Look at that. 15. Hello? What an odd house. But this isn't home makeover. Oh, 3 degrees, 0. Oh no. Twenty in here, so I think it's in the hallway. It's in this area right here. Hello? I'm a friend. Nothing freezing, so, but this does look like the area. Nothing on this meter. Okay. Definitely downstairs. And I think the point is clear that it's not freezing temperatures. It's just above that. So I think we can forego the thermometer. Get the rest of the equipment. Right, so nothing on the EMF. Interesting. But for sure the temperatures do indicate something. Now, should we... how do we proceed? I think we do need the camera. I want to try this again as well. That should also help. They have changed this for sure. Let's just run through upstairs and see. If it wants to be shy, that's perfectly fine with me. Yes. Anyway. Is that me? Could have been. I don't think it's here. I think it's time to drop that and I'll leave the camera here. Freedom! So the next step I think is to run through with the video camera. Yes, someone was not happy. I have a feeling this one is going to turn out poorly for some reason. I don't see anything. Well, at least I can put our video camera footage on YouTube after we die. No, I see no orbs or any signs of anything really. I see an orb. Okay. So I was wrong about the area. I guess it's just, oh, did I leave something down here? Oh. Yes, it's just coal down here. Could have been me knocking that down. Okay, so we have the location. Very strange, very, very strange, but I for sure did see an orb in that room. Right, at least we can put that into the evidence book. And no freezing temperatures, so let's add that as well, but crossed out. The basement is definitely the coldest, but it never gets below zero, so that was a red herring. Oh yes, I forgot I still had the motion sensor. I do want the UV light. Ay. Welcome, I'm not so sure. Don't worry, I'm leaving soon. There is no need for any concern. Just doing some housekeeping. No. I don't think it's fingerprints. No. We could do a sweep downstairs. Look at that. Well, it touched that, so looks like it's all over the place. Yes, we'll hide downstairs if we have to. Okay, I'm dropping that. Now it's throwing stuff down here. See, I'm closing it. There, you can stay there. Maybe it is downstairs, but why would the orbs be up here then? A most peculiar case. Yeah, since it's throwing the stuff down here, we know it is here. I'm dead. It's not going well at all. Wow, so what are we dealing with? No fingerprints. So it's either a mare again, a yokai, Raiju, or Fey. Even after life, deteriorate faster, defensive and agile. I don't think we're dealing with that one. Raiju. Electrical devices. Well, either way, I think we need the dots projector. Then the mayor, of course, is in the darkness. Very interesting. Well, let's go get the dots projector, and I think we'll focus our attention on the basement. That does seem to be more promising. I want to take this so I can put the camera down there. And the dots projector. Wait, what do I have? Drop that for now. We do have to see the motion sensor. I could be very wrong about this. Something strange. Where did I drop the camera? Oh, there. I assume it's working. Let's just go and reconvene in the van, just to confirm my sighting of orbs there. There. Very clear, right there in the middle. There you go. Plenty of them. So it must be there. It must be concentrated in that area. You see them all over the place. There's another one. But very peculiar. Let's use the box. Now see, that's also confusing me about where I need to throw the cross, because we know it's throwing stuff in the basement. Sanity. I think I'm going to... We'll save it for the next time we come out here. Like I said, I had a bad feeling about this one. How old are you?
Young.
Okay. That's beautiful. Thank you.
Young.
They've changed the voices as well. Okay. Now we have another clue. That was nice and easy. Spirit box. So it's a mare or a yokai. If these are correct. We should have writing as well. Or... dots projector. Talking near a yokai will anger it. Hear voices close to it. So I think we should take the darts thing and the book, but now, once again, where do I put them? I don't think it's in the basement now. Mm-mm. Plus, we haven't seen the motion down there. Let's take the... Do I even have a darts projector? I should have one. That's unfortunate. Oh, I've got it in my hand. Ugh. Stressing me out. There's a nice book for you. You know what? I'm seeing the snow outside the window as orbs. My goodness, it's been confusing me. How clever. Time to leave. Yo, that's crazy. I was seeing the snow outside the window. It's very clever, very clever. Oh, it was hunting for a brief moment, but why did it stop hunting so soon? Well, we really have to see the motion sensor there, but as you can see, it doesn't cover the whole hallway, so it's easy to slip past there. Back to the drawing board. Cannot confirm ghost orbs. Definitely the spirit box. Take everything back. We have to start from scratch. I'm taking the pull now. There we go. I'm feeling happy as a clam. We found some remains. But now, I think, again, remember optional objectives are optional. I am going to smudge. Leave the book for now. I'm just going to do a smudge downstairs so we can just calm things down a little. Hopefully. And we did see that door move as well. There's no guarantee I got it. Just grabbing this. It's all over here. I am stumped. Let's reconvene and see what we can do. Taking my breath away. This one is all over the place. It moved the door in the bathroom. It's downstairs throwing stuff in that area by the stairs. And then it's also opening and moving doors down here. So it's moving all over the place. Let's just see if we can catch it moving around there. Now there I don't see any orbs. There! Gotcha! Gotcha! Dots projector. Okay, so I think we can ignore the ghost orb. So it's either a wraith, a phantom, or a diogon. Dangerous. Travel through walls. Salt. Salt is a good idea. We just need that EMF-5. The other thing was a diogon something. Endless fog. So we do need the ghost writing. Eluding ghost hunters for years. Most hidden prey before stalking them. Uh-oh, this is a bad one. That's probably what we have. The other one is the phantom. Fingerprints we didn't have, so let's ignore that one. So it's either the writing or it's the EMF, but I think it's the writing. That's my suspicion. I am reluctant to go down there, but we gotta do what we gotta do. If I crack this case, I'll be very happy. There's a nice book for you to write in. Come on, man, you can run farther than that. Well, now we just have to give it some time. I'm not hanging around in there while it decides to write. It's a real shame now we can't see. I put it just in the wrong place. Man, why do they have to have this big message on here? I need to move it just a little closer to the shelves there. The other thing is the EMF. Since I don't have to carry anything else, I will take the salt though. Okay, we go back. Ay, ay, ay. Deep breath. Oh, the moon is out. they had stepped in it. Okay, we got a 5. Let's see if we can make it. Okay. Now, we did get the EMF, so it's a wraith. Gotcha. But then they said they can't be tracked by footsteps. But we did get the 5, for sure. We did get the spirit box. It said young, and we did see it on the dot. So it has to be. Maybe it just means you don't see the, you know, other footsteps, but you still see the salt footstep. Toxic reaction to salt. One of the most dangerous ghosts you will find. Known to travel through walls. That's why it was all over the place. Right, I think that should be that. We can just see quickly if we spot motion here on the... what was that? Goes to walk through salt, but this is... It's right there. But I think it's on the wrong side of the wall. Seventifour is pretty good still. Maybe, should I do that for a few bucks? There we go, I see you. I'll just take the motion sensor and put it on that wall. Then we definitely have to see it. Oh, and you as well, thank you. Just in case. I'll get all my equipment in the morning. Hey, cat. All right, let's go. My goodness, what an exhausting case. Now, if it does walk through this area, it should trigger the motion sensor. But then again, you know, as a wraith, I'm not sure if that will happen. But it seems to be fond of this area. Come on, just walk there. I know you want to. I like the sound effects they added. Come on. Not going to wait too long for that. I just want to see if we can score a few extra bucks because we are paid so little as it is. Oh, come on. It was right there. Maybe it is the case that... I should put the thing lower on the wall. But I mean, it wasn't that high up. I think the phantom just walks through it. That's it. Pull the plug. Let's get out of here. Bye. Yeah, it was right there again. That's good enough for me. Wraith, yes! Despite it all, I got it in the end. Bone Everance, reward, one photo. And we get the daily bonus. Buy an item and survive a hunting phase, which was very brief. It seems the daily stuff is how you make the real money. Anyway, that's fantastic. 165. Detailed statistics. Hey, I traveled 2 kilometers. Well, in any case, that will do. That was a particularly challenging contract, but we identified what we are dealing with. So, thank you for watching, comrades. I will see you again very soon. Ah, yes, your jobs can wait for now. Right, can we go up here? Yay. Hey, that's interesting. This is good that they added all this stuff. Anyway, see you next time, comrades. Have a wonderful day.